On the evening of January 30th, 2022, Alexis Ware disappeared after leaving a gas station in Anderson, South Carolina, about 40 miles from her home in Greenville, South Carolina. Joining us now to talk about this case is Natalie Wilson from the Black and Missing Foundation. Natalie, exactly what happened here?
Hi, Curtis. We are still trying to figure out what happened to Alexis almost a year ago when she disappeared. And as you mentioned, she was last seen at the gas station in Anderson, South Carolina. Now, she was dropping off her son and her daughter to their father, and then they were all supposed to meet up together. Why they didn't, I don't know. No one knows why Alexis veered off and went in a different direction. And you know, the case still, they're still trying to figure out what happened.
Police later located her car in McCormick, South Carolina. That's about more than an hour from that gas station.
Yes, they found her car, and it was abandoned on a dirt road in a heavily wooded area. And, you know, they found her hair bonnet right outside the vehicle.
Do investigators believe foul play was involved? What are they saying?
There's still no answers. They've interviewed her children's father. He is not a suspect, according to them, so they don't know what has happened to Alexis.
Now, Alexis actually had a premonition the weekend she went missing that something bad was going to happen to her.
Yes, sadly, days before she disappeared, Alexis shared with her mother that she was afraid for her life and that she was being followed. She also was receiving nonstop calls from someone that she referred to as the devil.
Tell us about Alexis. What's she like?
So her family describes her as outspoken, the life of the party, bubbly personality, and she would light up a room when she walked in. Her family said that she's a go-getter, and whatever she strived to do, she would make it happen, like being a hairdresser and a makeup artist.
Alexis' mom, she's now caring for her two children. How are the kids doing, and how's the family holding up?
Curtis, they are not doing well at all. And the hardest part for her family is the unknown. They don't know what happened to her. And since her disappearance, as you mentioned, her mother, Alberta, is caring for the two children. And she says that she tries to make the best of their birthdays, Christmas, New Year's. But deep down inside, these kids miss their mom, and Alexis' son still cries for his mother. So how heartbreaking is that?
Let's take another look at Alexis Ware. She's now 30 years old, 5'5", 230 pounds, with light complexion and long black hair. She has multiple tattoos, including a feather on one hand and a rose on the other, as well as dimple piercings. If you recognize Alexis or have any information about her disappearance, please call the Black and Missing Foundation. Their number, 1-877-97-BAMFI. That's 1-877-972-2634.